Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo. A farmer in Belarus didn't wait around for a fairy godmother to bring him a horse-drawn carriage. He made one himself out of an old jalopy. Alexei Yuzikov bought the body of an Audi 80 from his neighbor a few years ago, then did what anyone would do in that situation. He cut it in half and attached the rear half to a horse. And what do you call half an Audi 80? An Audi 40. That's what he calls the carriage, which is equipped with a small wood-burning stove, headlights, a horn, and hand-powered wipers. It may look a little crazy, but Alexei has his reasons, as he explains. It is much better than sitting in an open-air carriage, and the visibility is quite good. I can see things on both sides. Like, for example, I can see that there are cows on one side. Alexei and Zorka, the horse, are pretty tight, too. He bought her when she was a foal 17 years ago. And while it looks pretty DIY, he says the carriage rarely needs repairs, just so long as he remembers to grease the wheels.